Hello from Berlin. I just finished one of the hop-on, hop-off bus city tours here in Berlin. And that is a bus tour which goes over 2 hours in a circle through Berlin and covers the major sites that Berlin has to offer. You can take the tour between March and October every day between 9 and 6 p.m. And there's 21 stops, and at each of the stops you can get on and off as you like and then pick up the bus every 50 minutes to continue your tour. And either you have a live guide and he'll guide the whole tour in German and English live. The other option is to get headphones from the bus driver and then plug in, lean back and listen to what Berlin has to offer to you. Some of the major highlights are, and I'm going to give you the German names so you can practice your German a bit. So you can start at Alexanderplatz as I did, and then there's the video tower, the Fernsehturm, and then you pass the Red City Council, the Rotes Rathaus and the Neptunbrunnen. Another stop is at the Berliner Dom, and then you have the Museumsinsel and the Zeughaus, that's another stop. And then you go on to Unter den Linden, where you can see the Brandenburger Tor, and then continued to the Regierungsviertel, where you find the Reichstag, the Bundeskanzleramt, and you also pass the Central Station. Alright, you continue on through the to Tiergarten, where you see and pass the Siegessäule and Schloss Bellevue. And after that, for those that want to go shopping, you're going via Kurfürstendamm, past the Kaiser Wilhelm Church, and then to the KDW, Kaufhaus des Westens, where you can shop a bit. Then the next stops are the Potsdamer Platz, where you also find the Sony Center and a big cinema. And then go on to the Berlin Wall, to the one part of the Berlin Wall that's still standing there, to Checkpoint Charlie, where there's a museum about the Berlin Wall. And then also via Friedrichstraße to Gendarmenmarkt. And at Gendarmenmarkt you can see the French Dome and the German Dome. And then after passing a stop at the Nikolaiviertel, you get back to Alexanderplatz, where you can see the video tower. So overall I can really recommend the tour. Try it out when you're in Berlin, and otherwise enjoy your stay in Berlin. Bye bye.